specialist, if you want to call it that. I've been with Free Teens for, I think, almost 12, 13 years, and it has been one of the most wonderful experiences in my life, being able to mentor and to be an example for young people.
Yes, yes!
Yes, yes!
No, no!
No, no!
Why?
Have you ever made a list? I make them all the time.
Hi, my name is Deja Blackshear. I'm 14, and I'm in the Free Teens program, and I first signed up for dance, but that didn't work out, so I wanted to come to theater to get out of my comfort zone.
Hi, my name is Kazir. Theater was my first thing that I picked. When I first came to theater, I really thought it was boring. Just a whole bunch of reading scripts. I found out it was actually fun and it got me open up more people. And, yeah.
So let me stand right in the
or 3 years ago. I chose to work in theater this year again because last year I had so much fun and I've never done theater, and all of a sudden I was like, okay, last year I wanted to try it. It really went well, so I wanted to try it again this year, and it's amazing. I love it and it's a lot of fun, and I got to meet a lot of new people.
My name is Tiara Sanders. I'm 26 years old. Assistant for theater, and as you know or may not know, I am a former Free Teen myself. I started out with Free Teens when I was 12, so that was about 14 years ago.
I love you, Daddy, like any little girl who saw her father as a king, but you left the cat.
As the child of Free Teens, I learned a lot of great leadership skills that helped me in my adult years, and I just felt the need to come back to give back to the program, and I do appreciate Mr. Panzer and Ms. Jennifer Miller for asking me, and Mr. Miller for asking me to come back. So today we're in theater and we're having a good time, and it feels good to be back.
I love the arts because the arts is one of the things that saved me, that gave me an outlet to express what was inside of me. And the purpose of the workshop is, first of all, to help build self-esteem, confidence, and to let the individuals know that there is nothing that they cannot do. You know, and one of the skits, one of the young ladies says, star bright, you know, starlight, first wish I wish tonight. Well, if I was to make a wish, it would be that every single young person that has been in the Teen Media Summit reach past the stars, make wishes, and make them come through. I want to thank Richard Panzer for giving all of us the opportunity to share our gifts, and all the artists that have come in, you know, from their busy schedules and made time to give back to these young people. And I hope that this will inspire them to go after